Well, quick little update tonight. This has been rumored for a day or two, and Justin Harrington has entered the transfer portal. There's two ways you could look at this. You could look at this as a big loss if you want to, but guy never saw the field. And last year, there was a lot of buzz about him for about one day in preseason camp. That man, he's going to take someone's job at safety. Then he tore his ACL, like day two. Then he gets healthy, and instead of working with safeties and potentially taking one of those jobs, he's moved to corner, or he requested to move to corner, where there were more than enough guys to fill that role. Guys like Woody Washington, DJ Graham, you know, look at Latrell McCutcheon, what he's done. Hasn't really seen the field much this year. I can't even recall a play he's made or been a part of. I'm sure he played a little bit in that Western Carolina game, but other than that, I can't think of a moment where he made an impact. And I'm sure we'll hear more stuff on it later, but you know, it's just disappointing. You know, you have a guy, you hear all this hype, is this guy could be an NFL caliber defensive back for OU, and just didn't work out. Jordan Mukes is another guy who's moving to corner, apparently, according to the depth chart. So safety is one of those positions where we're going back and looking, huh, well, Pat Fields and Darian Turniel are our starters. I mean, hopefully Darian Turniel plays tomorrow. Behind them, you got Rice and Washington and Key Lawrence. And I'm wondering what the future of safety is going to be. Are we going to be doing this again next year? That's kind of my question. So it's just one of those things where it's like, you know, I'm not mad at the defense right now. I'm not upset with the defense. Defense is doing their job this year. Secondary's had a few busts here and there, but, you know, again, no defense is perfect. So someone is going to play against one of the better defenses this year, and someone's going to make some plays. Whether it's Georgia, Bama had some trouble. Clemson's given up some big plays. So all the really good defenses out there that are, you know, ranked higher or lower than OU at this point. OU is like 30-31 right now after four games. Right now, I'm not concerned about it. I'm more concerned about, can the offensive line get better? Can the wide receivers, you know, run routes correctly? Can Rattler get going? You know, that's the side of the ball I'm concerned about. But you don't like to lose guys. It sucks. And you were hoping to hear, because I get comments every time. I'm like, where's Justin Harrington? I'm like, you got me. I wonder that too. It's a guy you forgot was there, and now he's pretty much gone at this point. He's in the transfer portal. Where do you go from here? Well, hopefully recruiting is on the uptick. I mean, we've seen what some instant impact guys like, again, at corner, Latrell McCutcheon can do. So hopefully we can figure out something at safety. Just want to drop in and talk about that. You know, gonna watch Iowa and Maryland in a few minutes, and tomorrow, big day college football. Already talked about that today, but just figure I'd drop in and give my two cents on that. Anyway, Boomer Sooner. Catch y'all later.